Okay. And then go, okay, right up.
So here, left, pass to the right, go up,
and down.
From here, go underneath, go, and you pull up. When it comes in, I'm just like this. And now I get back here. Then I do it. And then what's nice about this is going here, watch this. You feel, now look, my other hand's not even using my other hand. Now I can go here. Back. One, two, three. Okay? From here, what's gonna happen if I punch you here? What's this hand gonna do? If I hit somebody,
you're gonna try to go.
You're gonna try to grab your hand. Or grab where it hurts. So this, boom, you grab it. Okay, thank you. And now look, because it happens, he pulls his hand back, boom, I lift up, I move through. No, stay up. Boom, here. Okay, first punch comes in to the outside. Second punch comes in to the outside, strike. His hand comes here. We're just going there. Okay? So we're going to bring this in. Now we're going to go underneath his arm. Here. Here. Grab. Kick to the shoulder. There. So he's here. Now he's still up. But we don't want him. We don't want him to. There you go. Alright? Boom. Boom. Here. Boom. You get here. Now your hand comes back. Boom. Watch what I do to my wrist. I actually take you guys. I'm not trying to leave the arm here and try to snake in. I actually control it in, and I go over here. I go over there. If your arm is a door frame, I move the door frame. And then as this hand comes back, I move the door frame over here.
Okay.
So this is like a door frame. I don't want to try to go here. I want to go here, and then I come through.
Okay, no, this one is over. Yeah. Wait a minute.
Okay. You actually go.
All right.
Here.
No.
Here.
No. Okay.
You get his arms, and you compress the spine.
Oh, do that again.
No, I'm not doing it.
That's not bad.
Kyogi. So I go like this, and I come back. So what I'm doing is I'm giving him my head. I'm saying, come on. So he comes to cut. He goes to come in and cut him straight down. Use my blade to do this. So his sword goes in here. I'm gonna use my suka or my suka to knock his sword down, Gatsumishi, throw it in his face. Now I just go by reverse grip, cut his neck. Go like this. He goes to cut. Cut. And I just bring it back to here. I'm stepping out and I bring it and I hit, and I come back to here.
Off the line.
Yep. He goes to cut down. This is going here as he cuts down. Comes in. I'm letting him cut himself. Here. Right? I can bring this down.
Down.
Up. And move around. Go to the side. Go to the other side. Now, this one, I go here. I'm here, and I rotate it.
Watch this.
See how it's out here? I rotate, I push back, and pull. Watch. So it happens real quick. So the sword's out here. He goes to chose to draw. Boom. Here. Up. Boom. And look, I just watch this. I rotate. Now he goes to come in. I push his back and I come up. I come in, cut the other arm too. I rotate here. He comes in.
Oh,
boom. Giddy up. So this is a rising cut. As he's cutting down, I cut up. Once more. Right there. Up. And then, nope. There, careful. Step back slightly with your left. He'll be back to make the cut. Rotate the weapon. And now when he comes in, you're going to draw up.
Okay, okay.
So you're cutting his wrist. As he's cutting, the thing is, ideally,
so
you're
like
basically, it's almost like you're leaving the